So these are my hacks. I'll show you right now if you want to get the hacks.
Why are you talking so?
So you go on Google. So when you go on Google, you have to go and search Minecraft cheats. When you find Minecraft cheats, you always have to watch as I show you, because it's taking a piss right now. So go to Minecraft cheats. Oops, wrong one. Hacks. And then when where you see here, I put it in the chat. Copy. So when you follow that on the stream, you will go to this thing. But when you get the pick one that you think, when you pitch what you wanted, go to files, or you cannot click that. Click on left side, search the bottom, search this. App data. Percent app data percent. So when you do that, go to
there. Follow that on the stream. You will go to this thing.
Oops. It's a bit fucked up, man. Click on the folder. So when you click on the folder, then when you've done that, you go to dot Minecraft. When you go to dot Minecraft, but before I told you that, drag the when you downloaded it, drag it onto the left side right here, so you have the space. Then when you go to it, go to versions, and then drag the whole thing into there. So if I did this, I had Weepcraft right there. Then move it in. And then when you do that, click X. Click click on Minecraft and then it's right there. Click on launch options, add new, there, and it should be right there under 1.12. So right now we're gonna go and play on Team Fortress 2. I haven't really played this for a while, so I'm still rusty. So we have a Game Buster. I thought someone just sent me a message. What the fuck's this? Oh. Well, if you would like to add me on Steam, just go to MBPG 698.
control point has been captured.
Watch out, feel sorry for this. Let's start.
What is
Yeah, we might only play like 2 hours of Call of Duty today, man.
I don't know, we'll see, bro.
It's like, damn. This is crazy.
Right, now this is how we play. Oh, cheeky bastard, man.
Counter-terrorists win!
Cheeky box.